According to the National Planning Authority policy, there is an urgent call to action on youths who are neither in employment nor in education or training in Uganda.
We note that while unemployment is a cross-cutting socio-economic challenge, there is a social category that has emerged and that is fundamentally different from the normally unemployed youth, and this is what they are referring to as NEETs. We note that NEETs are youth who are persistently disengaged from the labour market, education and training, and have lost interest even in society activities in general. We found them to be so vulnerable to exploitation, and they are highly at risk of becoming politically and religiously extreme.
As revealed in the policy, there are higher concentrations of NEETs in the Bukedi region than all other regions in the country. Dr. Hamis Mugendawala, the manager policy research at National Planning Authority, attached this majorly to lack of skills, with majority of these youths having no formal schooling.
We found youth NEETs, majority of them, close to 60%, having no formal schooling or having primary level education due to dropping out early. But then you realize that even those that have higher education post-secondary, the rate is increasing, the rate of NEETs amongst those who have higher education is as well increasing.
The policy further revealed that Uganda lost over 15 trillion shillings in the financial year 2020-2021. For instance, Uganda's GDP would have been higher by 16.3 trillion in financial year 2019-2020 if NEETs were active and productive.
In 2020-21, the country lost 15 trillion by having 41% of its youth who constitute part of the labor force inactive. But at family level, we found that homesteads that had a need where they suffered an extra cost of around 42,500 per month in 2019-2020. We found traces of political and religious extremism in areas of high density of needs, but also we found poor education and health outcomes in areas with high concentration of needs.
Director Martin Wandera from the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development has explained the high unemployment levels among the youths.
Jobs just don't happen. We assume that jobs would happen, and that's why we have this problem. Therefore, as I navigate towards the end, I would like to submit that yes, there are many people in need, but there is no cause for despair. Instead, as the NPA has noted, it is a call for us to action. And I would like to say that the government has already taken a number of measures and interventions that over the short and medium term will lead to amelioration of this problem.
The primary function of the National Planning Authority is to produce comprehensive and integrated development plans for the country, elaborated in terms of perspective vision, long and medium term plans. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.